Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do a reading for Gemini. This is an update for March. We're going to say this is like the next 10 days or something. You know, I had no choice but to do yours next. Really, it was your turn. It was your turn. So, Gemini had to be done next. So what do we have to do? What do we have to say? What is going on for Gemini next 10 days from the date that they watch this? What is going on for Gemini for the next 10 days? What is going on for Gemini? Ace of Wands. That looks good. That looks good. Yeah, it does. What do we have? What do we have for Gemini? One card, please. Six of Cups. Six of Cups. We all know Six of Cups is memories of the past, nostalgia, next 10 days. This is a card of the past, but it's a card of love, children, happiness, remembering what love. This could be a reunion of some sort. Complete happiness of some. I know that's what this is. Six of Cups. There's going to be some sort of reunion. Okay. Now this reunion could be with anybody. Okay. Anybody at all. But it's somebody that you know. It is somebody that you know. So there's going to be a reunion of some sort. Gemini. It could be with a child, could be with a parent, could be with a lover. It's somebody that you know. It's going to be a reunion. And it's going to make you happy. It is going to be a happy time. Six of Cups, but the Star reversed. Now, this is why. Why is this happening? Why is this happening? So something about why. You may be asking why. Your faith may be tested. Your faith may be tested at this time. Ooh, karma. This is the judgment. So there's universal energy here. Right off the bat. It's like the universe is doing something. It is. Now, this is the judgment card reversed. It says karma, but it is the judgment card. There's some sort of poor judgment. Somebody may want a reconciliation, okay? They may be in a difficult spot. They may be asking for your help. This, and a reconciliation doesn't have to be love. It could be somebody, could be a child, could be a family member, could be anybody. But there is. This is a card of reconciliation, and this one is too. Now, I'm not sure who this reconciliation is with, but this person needs you. They need you. They need you. You may be asking why. Why? Ooh, you're unprepared for this. Three of Wands reverse. I don't think that you're prepared for this. You don't see it coming with the Three of Wands reverse. Not prepared. You didn't see it. You didn't see this coming. The judgment reversed is a lack of awakening, a lack of awareness as well. So definitely a lack of awareness here. Star reversed is feeling hopeless. Somebody is feeling hopeless, depressed. Why is this happening? Why is it happening? There's some sort of karma, obviously. Because this one is labeled karma, judgment. Somebody has made a poor judgment call. They made a poor decision. They didn't see. They didn't see. Somebody did not see. They didn't see the opportunity. They didn't. Here they come. Here they come. They come flying in on their right white horse, right? So this is, this is movement. This is forward movement. Here they come. Could be dealing with a Cancer. Could be dealing with an Aquarius. Could be dealing with a Scorpio. Could be dealing with a Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Either way, this is somebody moving very, very quickly. They're moving very quickly. They're on some sort of mission. They've been in a situation that was probably, you know, a little confusing, but they've gained some sort of clarity. This is a transformation card. Somebody may have gone through some sort of inner transformation. Now they've found their willpower, or they've found their strength. They've found some self-discipline. They've been working on themselves. Somebody has been working on themselves, and they've been hiding behind a mask. But now they're ready to face some sort of opposition. Somebody has gained some sort of strength. They have. Now they're getting ready to, or they're about to, you know, take a journey of some sort, travel, move forward. They want to work together with you. They want to put in effort. Somebody's going to be receiving some communication from somebody from the past. That is somebody from the past. And I don't want to hear people say, oh, no, because you automatically get that, I don't really want that person from the past. You know, but maybe you need to just listen. I don't know who this person is. It could be anybody. How many people do you have in your past? There's a lot of people that you have forgotten, you know, so just keep that in mind. This is somebody coming in very quickly, and you're going to be probably saying, why? Where did you come from? What? That kind of energy, completely unaware. And I feel like this person was completely unaware. Now, the Three of Pentacles is about togetherness, communication, compromise, appreciation. Somebody may have some newfound appreciation, making a conscious change. Somebody has changed. They've been through a transformation. I don't know what the hell this is, but somebody has changed. They were carrying some sort of baggage, or they were overwhelmed, but now they're letting go. They may be letting go of something. Letting go of something. Maybe it's a grudge. Maybe they were holding a grudge. They're letting it go. Ready for a new beginning. So somebody wants a fresh start. We have a new beginning here. Starting from scratch. Starting over. It's like you have this opportunity to leap into unknown territory, to take a risk. And it looks like you, and this is leaving baggage behind, and this one is too. So this is about leaving something, letting something go, leaving what happened behind. Somebody is coming in your direction. This person is ready. Maybe this is a card of forgiveness. Somebody may be asking for forgiveness. They're ready to just leave everything behind and start over. So this is a fresh start. So there is an opportunity for a new beginning here, starting from scratch, starting over. This is actually very exciting. It feels to me as though it's a little bit scary. Even the little dog is scared. It's like, no way, I'm getting out of here. So the dog probably doesn't want to have any part of this. No part of this. That's what it looks like to me. It looks like the dog is like, no, this is crazy. This is crazy. So looks like we have a new beginning here that may be a little crazy. It may be a little crazy. This person may be, the person that's coming in may be a little crazy. This person is very carefree. What the hell is this? Three of Cups reverse. Looks like this person is letting something go, and it could be their friends or their family. This is letting go. We definitely have some letting go here. There could be a third party situation that is being let go. They're letting go of a third party. They're letting go of these meddlers, because there's meddlers here or people that don't support them. Now we have 333. That's your prayers have been heard. Your prayers have been heard when you have 333. Threes are also about growth and change. It's a mind and body and spirit union as well. So there's also some sort of divine guidance here. Somebody may have received some sort of clarity regarding a third party, or regarding some meddlers, or regarding their family or their friends that really aren't supporting them. Somebody was completely unaware of somebody's ability or somebody's capability. They were completely unaware of what happiness was, because the star is reversed. So they were completely unaware of somebody's beauty, because this is a, you know, the stars are very beautiful. They were completely unaware, but now it's like they've found some sort of willpower, you know, or there's a clarity. This is clarity. This is also determination. So we have somebody here that is determined to make something work by the looks of things. Maybe prove themselves with the Three of Pentacles. Work together. They're going to let it go. Somebody is going to be letting something go, whether it's the third party or the family or the friends that aren't really, you know, supporting them. Whew, the Magician reversed. Somebody has been living a lie. They've been lying. They haven't been telling the truth. They're feeling powerless. They may have abused their power in the past. This is a liar. We do have a liar here. And they refuse to apologize. They refuse to apologize or to follow through. We have somebody here that doesn't take any initiative, doesn't follow through, doesn't really want responsibility, may lack common sense, may have been foolish, because we have foolish here and foolish here. Somebody made a foolish mistake. They did. They made a foolish mistake by engaging themselves with somebody else. And they probably tried to hide it. They probably tried to hide it or something like that. They didn't act with integrity. Somebody didn't act with integrity. They didn't want a commitment, or they were fearful of commitment. This is lack of commitment. But now there's an opportunity to start fresh. But this person is very conflicted with the Five of Wands. So this is conflict, struggling. All over the place. This is about giving. You reap what you sow. Giving. Somebody is about to receive something. They're about to receive what they deserve, put it that way. They're about to get what they deserve. And maybe somebody got some karma, because we do it, and that's not good karma. So somebody, this is why is this happening? Because of karma. Something is happening because of karma, and it's not good karma. Okay? Somebody is experiencing something. What are they experiencing? They wasted their time. Somebody wasted their time. They wasted their time with a third party situation. Now they want to give. Now they want to give to the situation when they didn't give before. It's like now there's a lot of competition, and maybe they're not happy about the competition. They were foolish. There's some sort of competition here. The devil. You'll be dealing with a Capricorn. Yikes. Yeah, they're not happy with the competition. So we got somebody here that is wanting a new beginning because they feel the bond. This is a bond. The devil is a bond. It's a strong bond. They're very attracted. They are. Now they're wanting to give. Now they're wanting to give to the situation. Because there's competition. But they didn't want to commit to it before. The devil is lust. The devil is obsession. It's tied to a situation. If somebody is tied to a situation, you know, and their ego is in the way. We have, now ego is a card of pride. And this is foolish. We have foolish pride here. So there's ego that is controlling somebody's happiness. Somebody's been wasting time. And this is a disaster. The devil is a disaster. So there's some sort of situation that has turned out to be a disaster because somebody didn't take, you know, they didn't follow through when they were supposed to. They gave up prematurely. So now it's like this is a disaster. But there is the fool is a new beginning. So there's an opportunity for a new beginning. But this is acting on impulse. Somebody is going to take action because they are feeling very tied to a situation that they, you know, this is obviously a karmic situation. They were completely unaware of what was their dream come true or what was going to make them happy. Now they see it. Now they see it, and here they come. So here they come very, very quickly. This person is strong. This person is strong. This person is a hard worker as well. Very hard worker. It's like now they want to put in effort. They may think that you are the answer to their prayers and they didn't see it before. Because remember I said your prayers have been heard? Maybe they didn't see it. This is totally lack of vision. They didn't, and this is answered prayers. So somebody didn't see that this was the answer to their prayers, but it's like now they do. So I think that somebody is about to make a conscious change to make something successful because this is about success. So I feel like we have this person that has lost their power and they want it back. They do want it back. So they're going to give to the situation. They're going to give to this. They're going to put up some sort of fight. Okay, they're ready to be part of the competition. Okay, so they're about to jump into the competition or jump into the ring per se. So get prepared. And this happens. I think it's very suddenly. I think it happens very suddenly. This is somebody that you have known before. Good luck.